Lovell.
So Fan Tung Dong to start us off here against Masataka Morizono. Left versus right.
Now, one thing you'll see from Masataka more than almost anyone in the world is how hard he hits himself in the quads between points.
Oh, just a taste of what we're going to get between these two.
You asked me about physicality and how it matters in table tennis. Well, Masataka, definitely not one of the taller players in table tennis, wants to stay close, moves right back into the table. And look at that timing. That is some risky play. Wide angle because he was right at the baseline.
2-1.
Silver medalist at the World Championships before. That was in doubles.
Oh, I remember that. 2015, right, Sujo? 17? Okay. Dusseldorf. Him and Yuya Oshima played some incredible doubles over the years.
Oh, out of the reach from the Japanese paddler.
Fan Tung Dong doing a good job of not always having to be the hard hitter in the rally. That's more about timing, and it's smart. He plays the ball from way out in front to take it earlier. A little chop block action.
Yep, doing well, matching each other well at the moment. 3-all, first tie break. Every 6 points we'll have that.
Little fun fact, he had never beaten Wang Yang before. I think he was 0-2 against Wang Yang. When I asked him about it at breakfast, he was the one who told me this. He said, yeah, I'm not good against choppers. Just said, not good against choppers. And then 3-0 against one of the best choppers in the world currently.
And he has a 2-point lead.
That was good patience. Fan Tung Dong had the entire forehand side of the court to go to, but knew it would have been an uncomfortable ball. And he keeps Masataka in the backhand, says that backhand is less dangerous from back there.
6-4.
He's maintaining that 2-point deficit right now, that 2-point lead.
Good placement here, jamming Morizono in the body right at the elbow. He's incredibly flexible. To me, Masataka Morizono plays such a physical game. I mean, I think that's why we see him stretching so much and doing a lot of personal care, because it's very easy to get injured the way he plays. Quality push, heavy underspin from Fan Tung Dong.
Interesting to see that Timo Boll says that he and Fan play a similar style. Do you agree with that?
Well, I would never, I can't say I would never. In some ways, obviously, he finds parallels. Mm. I would not confuse them. I would not have said that myself, but yeah, I'm sure he justifies what he has to say.
Well, they've both been number ones. Maybe. There's that.
Well, I think also they're both very efficient in their strokes. They're also very versatile. Fan Tung Dong used to be just a cannonball just filled with gunpowder.
Just get back, winners, winner after winner, winner, winner.
Yeah, he would go volume 10 on every shot. I mean, it was just power. And then he developed that quite a lot and has become much more versatile in his play.
Oh, lovely shot there from Fan Tung Dong.
Masataka Morizono found himself hung out to dry after he was left under the table, just trying to spin it. You'll see right here, this one, just tries to keep it a little deeper on the table, doesn't get it as deep as he wants, and tries to give himself another shot at getting back into the point. Fan Zhendong says, you shall not pass.
Oh, lovely again from Fan Zhendong.
Very tough to recover from that big forehand. Masataka with a massive stroke, and it comes back quickly. See the racket all the way behind his head. Quadriaruna style out here.
Always missed it. Unlucky.
Well, that's great length. Fan Zhendong touching it, really. I mean, that's what half long is all about. Causing that hesitation in the opponent. Will it come off the table? What should I do?
Pulls one back there for the game point. So with three, now two.
They're actually biological twins.
11-8.
So Fan Zhendong takes the game 11-8.
Love one.
It's going to be very tough to win points when the first shot is passive to Fan Zhendong and he's near the table, not out of position.
Oh, lovely shot.
One
from Morizono.
This is what was working well for him in game one, making the first shot really count, throwing caution to the wind, but dealing with the topspin, making his moves, getting low, countering hard into the body and wide angles.
Went for it there, didn't he, Morizono? And unlucky.
But he should be happy with himself for at least making the right decision. Yeah. That was the shot to take.
That he won't be so happy with.
Three.
Good placement here from Fan Zhendong just behind the net. I mean, we've got fast feet on the other side. I think I used the word scrappy before. That's how I feel. Morizono works so hard to get his shots. Some of the most physically athletic points in the game.
Very long there, didn't he, Fan Zhendong?
You'll see.
Five-two now, and well, they only met once before, as we mentioned earlier, in the head-to-head. That was back in 2013 at the China Open, the under-21s. Great reactions from both of them.
That
amazing.
Is devastating. I mean, I think to myself so much, when a player is that far back, what if someone does a drop shot? It's not easy, but we don't see it. We see a lot more power. And Fan Zhendong so fast to recover that touch play. The fact that he took that point from Masataka Morizono, that his reaction time is nuts.
Yeah, incredible reactions there. Morizono. 3 points behind, though. Oh, dropped that beautifully.
7-3.
As fast as Morizono is, I mean, just the feet shuffling over quickly, could not get there.
Oh, high quality rally.
7-4.
Definitely a lot of work for 1 point. And the counter loop exchange here. Morizono, racket behind the head twice. And then moves in just a little bit from the center of the table. Drills it for positioning. That is feeling.
Four-nine.
2 points away from making this 2-0 here, Fan Zhendong. Great backhand down the line.
Four.
Three. tried a similar type of shot.
Yeah, it didn't come down this time. After a fast, long, gutsy serve, he was a little bit higher on this one. I think he was caught sort of in between on the decision for that ball. Nice long push here to rush Fan Zhendong. Not give him time to really set up and play that backhand that, well, contends with a lot of the best forehands in the world.
Still has four game points, Fan Zhendong.
That's going to be a tough one for Morizono. Ball sits up a little bit after a slow, spinny ball, but the soft hands of Fan Zhendong to take the game.
That was more for the listeners than yourself, Adam, but I'm sure you will go down there.
No, I was listening to you as well, so I include myself in that group.
One, love.
Also the fact that they have virtual reality table tennis and actual reality table tennis.
Yeah.
That's a nice combination.
Placement.
Love,
just fantastic, isn't it, from Fan Zhendong?
Yeah, he's very clear on every shot. That one deep to the corner, sort of glides under the ball, putting a bit of side spin on it to send it deep.
One, two.
It's funny, I had a chance to watch Lin Shedong play yesterday. They call Little Fan Zhendong. And I was so impressed with his game. And watching Fan Zhendong out here, it's the original. This is a race to that backhand corner. When you have that feeling, your opponent wants you to play the ball to the backhand, but you play it faster and deeper than they can get in position for.
Three, two.
So he's trailing by a point here, trailing by two games. Masataka Morizono has got to dig pretty deep to get himself back into this match. Oh, great rally. Morizono wins that one. And he looks happy with himself, doesn't he?
Three, four.
Drawn level here, Morizono. He needs a lot more of that now.
Five, four.
You know, all the way to the side there.
That shot was about a millimeter away from being simply incredible. It sounded like it caught the outside of the net post.
Yeah.
I mean, that ball would have been a forehand around the net, potentially roller from the backhand side. The second bounce second, here, Morizono with the touch.
Oh, that's better from him. He's 2 points clear now. He'll be happier with this. Just dropped it short again, didn't he? Take the pace off it.
Yeah, and this is where speed really comes into play. Gets in to take the ball early right off the bounce so he can keep it low and short enough.
He's had the rub of the green.
7-4.
Is that British English?
Oh, it's another one. I'm sorry.
I want to learn it. Tell me. What does it mean?
Had a bit of luck there.
Rub of the green?
Yes.
Awesome. Game-wise, he's hoping to break the duck egg?
Yeah, you don't have to say egg, but yes. You're
break the
there.
Duck.
Break
the duck?
Yes.
Wow,
that's
it
right.
Sounds violent. I like ducks. They're cute. You see the way they waddle?
Was it rubbing the green?
He's rubbing so much green right now.
Well, that run, unfortunately for Morizono, is broken. Well, it was a fine run indeed. 8-5, the score, but some great rallies between these two.
Yeah, Fan Zhendong, when you hear him start to grunt, you know you're in trouble. I mean, up until this point of the match, I don't think we've heard much from him in terms of that extra effort. Oh, nice sweep of the leg. Love this one. Gets up on one foot to go. So I'm a little surprised about that myself. I would be curious to hear, but tough times to travel right now, maybe.
And just on that, Adam, are there players out there who are quite happy not to have a coach, who just think, I'd rather deal with this myself? Because that would seem odd to me. They would probably prefer someone to give an outside opinion and some views on what else they could do to improve themselves.
Right. At the professional level, I think, given the option, almost everyone would choose to have a good, more objective eye outside the court.
Oh! If we had a coach, he would be loving that. Nine. Morizono, what a winner.
Man, that one right on the line of the table. Absolutely dangerous. The grunt started, side spin comes in, and devastation comes back. Morizono, the kitchen sink. Well, he throws everything right on the line. That foot couldn't even keep up with it. His whole body weight behind it.
Is the great thing here for Morizono. He's seven, working Fan Zhendong, isn't he?
Working is the perfect word. He's one of the hardest working players on the court. I mean, in terms of smoothness, forget smoothness. He just muscles it and really says, I'm going to give everything I can to stay on top of the bounce, to stay close, to counter back. And now he's got three game points.
Two game points still in hand for Masataka Morizono. Just the one left.
10-9.
It's funny, he seems like he's enjoying himself.
Yeah.
I like that.
I was just going to say.
It's not easy to keep such a demeanor on court in these tense moments.
Japanese positivity again?
I think that's specific to the women's side, to be honest. I think it's just him. Ooh, speaking of, Amima Ito serve setup. Oh, I thought he set himself up excellently with that serve. I was surprised to see him pull out that serve. That is far more common from the women of Japan, even just the style of the way he's holding the racket before the shovel serve. And while you couldn't see it from the camera angle, remember you are not Fan Zhendong. It was from a wider angle.
And all of a sudden, Fan Zhendong has 10, match point.
11.
Masataka with the second serve.
He saved it.
11-all.
Two clear points, remember, for the winner.
Good preparation. Morizono keeps the racket high, handles the heat coming in on the parallel, perfectly in position.
Another match point 11, for Fan Zhendong, his second.
Now this one I happen to remember, and yes, it was the serve that backed him off, deep into the body on the backhand side. Gutsy serve under pressure, but more pressure on Morizono right now.
He's done it. Fan Zhendong has won in straight 13, games 11. Here. But he was pushed, wasn't he, by his opponent. Some fantastic rallies between the two.